बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5। हियर इज़ सादिया नसीम, योर एसएसटी टीचर फ्रॉम बहरिया फाउंडेशन कॉलेज नौशहरो फिरोज। स्टूडेंट्स, वी स्टार्टेड द टॉपिक लैंडफॉर्म्स। इन माय प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द सम इम्पोर्टेंट लैंडफॉर्म्स लाइक माउंटेन, बे, क्लिफ, पेनिनसुला, वॉली, ऑल ऑफ देम वी हैव लर्न। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सम अदर लैंडफॉर्म्स। I will tell you about delta, plateau, hills, river, lake and waterfall today. Okay, let's start now. First of all, delta. What is delta? Area of land formed at the mouth of river where it meet to join the ocean, sea or lake. Delta is area of land formed at the mouth of river where the river meet to join the ocean, sea or land. दरिया जब किसी ओशन में, सी में गिरता है तो वहाँ पे जो पॉइंट होता है उसे हम डेल्टा कहते हैं, माउथ ऑफ द रिवर, क्योंकि वो रिवर पीछे से बहुत सारी फर्टाइल सॉइल अपने साथ लेके आता है। तो डेल्टा बहुत फर्टाइल होते हैं एंड दे आर एक्सीलेंट फॉर राइस कल्टीवेशन, चावल की काश्त के लिए बेहतरीन होते हैं। दे आर एक्सीलेंट फॉर राइस कल्टीवेशन। वाई? बिकॉज राइस क्रॉप नीड टू मच वाटर। ओके, यू अंडरस्टैंड? The delta is the area of land formed at the mouth of river where it meet to join the ocean or sea or lake. It's very fertile and good for rice cultivation. Then in Pakistan, most famous delta is the Keti Bandar near Karachi, which lies at the Indus River. Look at this picture. Can you see the water coming from the mountain? Snow of the mountain melts. When the snow of mountain melts, water comes to the low-lying plain area. This. Look at this. Water is coming to the low-lying plain area. And after moving to plain area, the water reaches up to the ocean. Can you see the delta in this picture? Okay, very good. Our next landform is plateau. Plateau is high level ground of hard layered land that has broad and flat platform. Many years ago, this may have been mountains, but as a result of erosion and weathering, weathered rock at the top layer and remaining parts changing into plateau. 45% of earth consists of plateau. Plateau can be formed by upwelling of volcanic magma. In Balochistan plateau and Potohar plateau in Punjab are best example of the landform in Pakistan. Do you know Balochistan is not a very fertile land? Why? Because most of the Balochistan part is a plateau. It's rocky. Look at this picture. Here you have shown a plateau and a plain. Can you differentiate the both? Can you see the crops on the plain area? But plateau don't have too much vegetation. Why? Because the land of plateau is hard. It is not very good for the cultivation of crops. Okay. Now, our next topic is hills. Hills are smaller than mountains. Area of high altitude which rise above the ground, but they are smaller than mountains. Mountains are very high. Hills are smaller than mountains. They are hard rocks. They are very resistant to erosion. In my previous lecture, I have told you the meaning of erosion. Erosion is removal of soil or breakdown of the rocks due to fast moving air or water. Some hills are under the great mountain ranges. These are known as foothills. In Pakistan, there are many hilly areas in our northern areas such as Margala Hills, Kerthar Hills and Murray Hills. Look at this picture. Here you can see beautiful hills. What you observe in this picture? Hills are very green. It means the land of the hill is very fertile. There is much greenery on the hills. Look at this picture. This is another picture of the hills. Okay. So let's go to the next topic, which is the river and lakes. Can you differentiate between the river and lake? River is a natural moving water which run into the sea. It is a stream water which flows into the sea. While lake is natural water body surrounded by the land. Water of lake is not moving. Water of river is moving. River and land both are water bodies. Both have water, but the water of the river moves and water of lake does not move. How rivers are formed? Rivers are formed when the ice and snow melt and flow down from the mountain toward the lowland or the valley and plains. This is the picture of a river. Can you see this? This is a picture of a river. Do you know which is the longest river of the Pakistan? Okay, you tell me in my WhatsApp group, and which is the longest river of the world. Okay, you have to answer me in both questions. Now, let's go to the lake. Look at this. This is a lake. It is surrounded by water. Sorry, it is surrounded by land. Water area which is surrounded by lake is called the, surrounded by land is called the lake. The source of water in lake is waterfall. Can you see waterfall in this picture? Okay. Next is the another picture. Can you tell me, is it a river or a lake? I think it is a lake. Why? Because it is surrounded by the land. I have told you definition of the lake. What is a lake? A water area which is surrounded by land is called the lake. And water is also not moving in this picture. It means it is a lake. Okay. Our next is a very beautiful landform, waterfall. Have you ever painted a waterfall? Okay, let's see. What is a waterfall? Look at this. A beautiful picture of waterfall. Waterfall is a place where the flow of river drops from great height. Many most famous waterfall is Victoria Fall in Africa. It is very beautiful scene. You can see in the picture. It is, look at this picture. There is another waterfall. Very nice. It's a very beautiful landform. Very attractive. You understand all the landform? Today we have discussed about delta, plateau, hills, rivers, lake and waterfall. Okay. Now your homework. What you have to do? You have to do the question given on your book page number 10. Which is the question? Collect information about the 5 rivers in Pakistan. Write down 2 lines about each of them. Which 5 rivers are these? Ravi, Chenab, Satluj, Indus and Jhelum. You also have to draw a beautiful waterfall. Okay? Waiting for your homework. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.